Hello children, welcome to today's maths class. Children, today we will learn number counting 1 to 50. Today I will introduce you to write numbers 41 to 50 in the maths notebook. Children, we will do an interesting activity in maths activity book. So children, let's start our today's maths learning. Children, now let's learn number counting 1 to 50 with the help of this chart. Children, let's start learning number counting 1 to 50. Now you have to say after me. So speak after me. This is number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After 9 comes 10. After 10, children, this is 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and here comes 20. After 19 comes 20. After 20, next number is 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. After 29 comes 30. And after 30, next number is 31. Look here, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and here comes 40, children. After 39 comes 40. And after 40, next number is 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and 50. After 49 comes 50. So children, you have to learn number counting 1 to 50. So you have to learn numbers and you have to recognize also the way I taught you. Children, now you all know number counting 1 to 40. You are able to recognize the numbers and now you are able to write also. Till number count to counting 1 to 40. Children, today we will proceed further. Today I will introduce you numbers from 41 to 50. Okay children, so look at the board. This is today's date. Today is 6th October 2021. Children, after 40 comes 41. Look here. This is 41. Then 42. Then after 42 comes 43, 44. Then comes 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and after 49 comes 50. In this way, children, you have to write numbers 41 to 50. Okay, I have written on the board which you have watched carefully. One more time I am going to write. So look here children, after 40 comes 41, then 42, 43, 44, 45, then 46, 47, 48, 49, and here comes 50. 50. So children, you have to learn number counting 41 to 50 and then children, you have to write it in your maths notebook. Now I will show you how you will write in your maths notebook. Children, now we will write number counting 41 to 50 in the maths notebook. So children, first we will write today's date. Today is 6th October 2021 like this children. See children, I have written 41 to 50 first with the red line and then I will be leaving the next line and then I will write from this line. Okay. So 4141, write on the line, blue line. Then 4242, 4343, 4444, 4545, 4646, 4747, 4848, 4949, and then comes 5050. See children, I have written it. Now I will leave the next line. Again 41, then 42, 43, speak and write, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and here comes 50.
Children, in this way, you have to write number counting 41 to 50 four times in your maths notebook along with today's date, children. Date is very important. So, children, write it and send its picture to me. Children, now it's activity time. So, bring your maths activity for generations book. Children, now open page number 44 of your activity book and write today's date. Today is 6th October 2021, like this. And now, children, we will read the instruction. Join the dots in the correct sequence of numbers to complete the picture. Then color it. So, children, we will first we have to join the dots and then we will see the picture. Okay, these dots will make a picture. So, let's start. We will start from number 1. Look here, children, put your pencil on this dot which has number 1. And you have to see the say the counting also. After 1 comes 2. Then 3, then 4, we will move forward like this, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, then 15, 16, 17 and then comes 18. After 18 children, now we will move forward, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, then 25 and then 26. So children, after 26, we move towards 27, 28, 29 and then comes 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, then 36. 37, 38, 39 and here comes 40. So in this way, children, we have revised number counting 1 to 40 and see what we have made. We have made a beautiful bell with the help of these numbers 1 to 40. Now we will color it. So children, bring your crayon colors and you can color the bell with your favorite color. Okay, children. So, I'm going to color it with the color. Children, I have taken the golden color. Now, I'm going to color it. In this way, children, you have to color the body of the bell. Slowly, slowly. See, children, like this. So, don't leave any gap in between and color it evenly. Now children, we will color this circle also. I'm going to color it with the brown color. Like this. So this part is done now. Now the upper part. I'm going to take the color red and I'm going to color it with the red color. Children, see, this part is done. Now I'm going to color this circle with the orange color like this. So children, in this way you have to complete the bell. Now I'm going to outline with the black color. See, then it will look more pretty. See, like this. Now children, see, this beautiful bell and colorful bell is complete. In this way, children, you have to finish this page number 44 of your activity book. So children, enjoy coloring the bell and then send its picture to me.